One grape variety I absolutely love is Montepulciano, and that's the reason I decided to make a Montepulciano rosé in honour of GB, a mate of mine who has always loved rosé, not just when it was trendy. This is textured strawberries and cream, and it is absolutely delicious, just smashable for summer. GB's rosé.